The push-up start is a progression to the segmented push-up start. The mechanics to it, the steps to it are the exact same, but you're not breaking it down into up, step, and then go. You're just gonna do all those actions as fast as you possibly can when someone gives you that cue. So ideally you have a friend that cues you just to say go, and that'll help work on your reaction time at the same time as you're working on your acceleration. So if I showed it to you one time, downed all the way on the ground, wait for your friend to say go, and then it's gonna look like this.